Hi, this is Tracy HD, and I want to thank you for joining me today for our March 2021 tarot reading. This will be for the sign of Virgo, for sun, moon, and rising. We're using the traditional manga tarot. Let's get started with the reading. As I shuffle the deck, I'm asking all light beings, angels, and God, please relay the message I need to share with my viewers for the highest good of all. We already had a jumper. And for the middle of the month, I'll take a card from the center. End of the month, I'll take a card from the bottom. Wow, we've had a lot of jumping cards for these March readings. I've had three other signs, I believe, have jumping cards. So let's see who the jumper was. Wow, the Four of Wands, okay? So we're starting out the month, okay, with this beautiful Four of Wands card. And the Four of Wands is telling me that you're going to be maybe celebrating something in the beginning of the month. You're going to be feeling happy with, you know, whatever you've accomplished up to this point, okay? And, you know, you're now feeling stable as a result from whatever hard work that you've done after whatever you've gone through. You're feeling satisfied, okay? And you're feeling a sense of harmony in the beginning of March. And, you know, maybe now that means you could reward yourself with some time off. Maybe you've been working way too hard. And, you know, you just need to relax and rejuvenate and enjoy yourself. Like I said, it could be a small celebration for whatever it is that, you know, you've accomplished up to this point. But you're feeling very content with your life in the beginning of the month and very stable. What a perfect way to begin the month. Then in the middle of the month, oh, wow, we have the Empress. She's the queen of all queens. This is a card of abundance, okay? You could be feeling abundant like the Empress at the middle of the month because you've started off the month feeling satisfied and content with what you've accomplished. And this could also be a card where maybe some of you may find yourself pregnant. The Empress is about birthing, not necessarily a child for some of you, but maybe birthing a new project, okay? Maybe starting something new, blossoming into something. But the Empress is a very, very feminine, maternal type of energy. This may be someone that you're involved with in the middle of the month, such as the Empress, okay? Or this could just mean that there's a happy conclusion to whatever you've been going through. And, you know, maybe a situation is finally coming to fruition in the middle of the month for you. But this is definitely a sign of growth and prosperity, okay, in the middle of the month for you. Okay. And it's also a card of nurturing. So maybe you may need to do some self-care and nurture yourself a bit more. You've been maybe working very hard accomplishing stuff, and it's time to, you know, slow down and nurture yourself. And then at the end of the month, we have the King of Swords. Now, this guy is a no-nonsense guy. He may represent maybe someone in the military, maybe a type of law enforcement person at the end of the month. Okay, this person may be entering the scene at the end of the month, or this may be the energy that you're taking on. Maybe you're going to need a no-nonsense approach at the end of the month. Whatever this is, it's a very, very serious energy to see this card at the end of the month. So you might have to take control of a situation. Okay, and you know, this type of person, like I said, it could be maybe a military, maybe a government enforcement agent at the end of the month that you may be encountering. Or it could possibly be you needing to make some clear-cut decisions. You know, this is a very sharp-minded king, okay? He may come off as being cold and impersonable, but he's the kind of person, you know, that's able to cut through the BS. He's like the Queen of Swords. They just cut right through the BS. They're cut and dry. And sometimes we have to be that way. So you may need to take on this energy at the end of the month. Maybe you're cutting people out of your life at the end of the month. Maybe you're cutting a job loose that you no longer want. But whatever it is, you're going to be able to take on this energy at the end of the month to maybe cut away the things that no longer serve your highest good. Very interesting month for you. If you've enjoyed this reading, please like it by giving it a thumbs up, share it, and above all, subscribe, because I will be back with more.